So this is it.
Ooh, first, let me not drink that. Hello, NPR. Welcome to my bedroom. My name's Jen Miller. I am super awkward and I'm sitting on a desk, which I heard are two requirements. Well, not the awkward part, but I just bring that anyways. Oh, shit.
Is that what you want me to do? How about I get coffee for you too? Is that what you want me to do? Is that what you want me to do? I guess I thought it'd be more like the TV show. No, the one with the powerful girl, you know. No, the one with the powerful girl, you know. I guess I'd rather step outside to breathe the air I've always known. To breathe the air I've always known. Keep your bullshit, I know, longer at the time. My dreams in this world, you know, they just collide. It's like I'm not having fun anymore. Never cared for money. What do we need it for? Dead up to my nose, can I run away? They said I need the books one day. They said I need the books one day. But I feel like I've been a little tricked into this world of meaningless. Into this world of meaningless. I guess I thought it'd be more like the TV show. No, the one with the powerful girl, you know. No, the one with the powerful girl, you know. And I guess I'd rather step outside to breathe the air I've always known. To breathe the air I've always known. Keep your bullshit, I know. Longer have the time. My dreams in this world, you know, they just collide. Keep your bullshit, I know, longer after time. My dreams in this world, you know, they just.
To pay rent and stuff. Stupid millennials. Thanks for the time, y'all.